love, honor, and cherish in good times and bad, whatever your future might hold.
I do.
And Eric, do you take Michael to be your lawfully wedded spouse, forsaking all others to love, honor, and cherish him in sickness and in health, and in good times and bad, whatever your future might hold? The wedding ring is a circle. It is a symbol of everlasting faith and love. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you spouses for life and married. Congratulations.